Organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back. On your road, then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup. Look, this isn't my car.
See the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down! We can't lose sight of the train!
Shit! Motorbikes!
Run them off the road! I hit him!
He'll be all right.
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Come on.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, this is really dangerous. Okay, good. Making progress. Shit! Company's here!
Assault scars. Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Another man down.
Look, they are here somewhere.
We have to get to the engine.
It's gonna blow any
On how to get on that truck?
Get close enough and we can grapple to it.
Are you joking?
Do I ever?
Time for a new ride!
Let's do this!
Today!
Thank you. it's lost legs.
We need to bail. Now!
Whose stupid idea was this? Yours!
Right.
Trading the tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken a Sov months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy.
Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn.
Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy.
Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go.
Okay. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
They welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, the switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
You boys just can't leave well enough alone! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time. Holy hell! Sam! Help! Hey, Sam!
Holy shit! Hey! Our trick!
We need to switch the train to another track!
Got it! Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Train's getting closer!
We got this! Switch.
Push!
Come on!
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. You have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here. Shit!
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep him in the bank.
Hey. Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Maybe I can jump to it. Piss, where's a ramp when you need one? That works. Oh my God, the bridge. Shit!
Shit!
I considered myself a patient man, but you two are